Constantly perspiring is decidedly unglam and ruins all the effort people put into looking good.
Maybe it make you feel like as though you're very unneat, because it's like when you perspire, you actually look rather untidy and stuff.
Yeah, I mean I think will a bit. As in, like, you can see sweat patches on the shirt, and yeah, and some of them very oily face, which I think I have now. Okay, yeah.
Maybe because like my hair becomes splatter.
I'll probably start breaking out. I'll probably start breaking out.
Yes.
So you feel conscious?
A bit more conscious lah. I'll keep touching my face.
Slightly. Because like all the sweat, then sometimes if you have like some smell, it's bad.
Body odor, right?
Yes.
Yeah, the perspiration will cause your clothes to like maybe get wet. Yeah.
It does. Because sometimes you sweat, you also give off odor, so you gotta bring your perfume everywhere you go.
Yes, definitely. Of course, definitely.
You know, first, we put a lot of powder, but everything's gone up and everything.
Slightly, yeah. You look
like how?
Look messier.
The heat's here to stay, so what exactly can we do to beat it?
I mean, if possible, maybe just bring a small fan around.
Go sleepless. Yeah.
Wear something very comfortable. That's very important. Choose the right material. Tissue,
umbrella. And the most important thing is mineral water. Dehydration.
And for women, because a sunburn, that's why glasses, yeah, to cover this thing.
Nice item.
Take a very cold shower and it's hot lah.
I think you should just avoid the sun totally. And, you know, hang out in the malls, the movies, and just come out at night.
Wear lesser. Maybe like don't wear cardigans and stuff like that. Like short sleeve shirts, tank top, yeah.
Stay calm. Stay calm. You get agitated, you get really warm. Yeah.
Bathe more.
I'll bring like deodorant. Okay, then I'll wear sleeveless out.
Live with it, man. Yeah.
Handy suggestions to bear in mind when the hot weather becomes unbearable. As much as we want to, there's nothing we can do to change the weather. It won't be sunny Singapore without the heat, would it?